Hello creators! In this series of videos, we'll introduce Free Fire's Craftland Studio. You can use the editor to create your own maps. Let's begin! First, enter the lobby. Tap Craftland on the bottom right. Then, find Studio at the top of the screen. Tap the button to create a map. There are various game modes available. On the left is a 50 by 50 map. On the right is a 100 by 100 map. After creating the map, you can enter the editor. We can undo our last action by this button. This is editor settings. If you have finished editing, don't forget to save your game. Exit the editor here. Tap to modify the game. Tap here to return to editing mode. Use the joystick to control camera movement. Adjust view height here. You can switch between free camera and third-person perspective so that you can edit the map from different viewpoints. This mode will lock the camera at a high angle. At a high angle, this button will turn the camera 90 degrees counterclockwise. This is the object menu. Choose an object from the object menu. Press the confirm button to place the chosen object. You can move objects you aimed at using the move button. You can copy an object using the copy button. If you want to remove an object, you can use the remove button. By default, objects are not allowed to overlap. If you need objects to overlap, turn on overlap mode. By turning on grid, you can place objects more precisely using the grid on the ground. By default, the shortest distance of a displacement is fixed. If you turn on free placing mode, you can shift objects however you like. In this mode, you can combine independent objects into a big object. Selected objects will be combined into a big object. By tapping this button, all objects will be cleared. There are three kinds of sky provided for you to use: day, dusk, and night. In this video, we introduced camera controlling, object placing, and some basic buttons. In our next video, we will show you how to place objects and a few other details. Thank you for watching.